Who should I be? Hold on, Lord, why you look it? I'm gonna be Dark Raiden, I guess. Raiden. I grew up playing this game at my uncle's house on the PS2. I'm again. I finally got a PS2 to play this. Just to play this, and then like along with I got every other Mortal Kombat game. Man. Wait, that's the sound effect used for Sub-Zero and Deception. Yeah, I'm not the best player, okay? I'm just doing this for fun. And I put it on one round to like make it easier, I guess. Come on, I was thinking of my time. It's a bit stupid. They really should like either remaster this game or like bring it to like newer consoles. Pushing me there, huh? I don't know if I should make more of these. It's probably gonna be like just a one-time thing. Maybe if this gets views, I'm gonna do more and try to record it, like screen, like get a capture card or something. Come on, I have a bad eye. You could hear that's the PS2, so it's making that much sound. Whatever, I'll just switch my character. I don't really like playing this right now. You know what? He's gonna be a pain in the ass. This is like the only, I think this is the only Mortal Kombat game with Goro has four nipples. That's four titties. Look at him. I'm fucking blocking, okay? Can this controller work? Yes! First try, that's crazy. This move is OP. I'm spamming it. Yay, first try, let's go. I mean, it's an easy mode, what do you expect? Soundtrack kind of slapped. Alright, this is like a quick gameplay. Thanks for watching, I guess. Like, if you want to hit that subscribe button, that would be really nice. Peace. I'm so fresh, you can suck my nuts. I'm so fresh, you can suck my nuts. Sweat. I'm so fresh.